your back.
Perceptive.
Also not as dumb as I first thought.
Thanks.
Go on now. I'm busy.
So what'd you do before you came here?
I used to perform in a medicine show. I was required to dress in garish outfits and read fortunes, while others would scam the audience.
That sounds a little demeaning.
Yes, but the experiences we carry always have a use, Sojourner. When I arrived on Kobo, I noticed a charlatan trying to swindle someone with fool's priorite.
How'd you know?
He wore long sleeves in the heat.
Sleight of hand, huh? I saw a merchant on Corellia do that.
An old trick. Well, I stopped the sale, and Doma has been grateful ever since.
And the swindler?
Tried the trick on the raiders, so I hear, and sealed his fate. Sojourner, you smell of smoke and sand.
I should take another shower, then. You know anything about the High Republic settlement off towards the swamps?
Well, of course. The whole area was devastated when the moon fell on it. You're heading there, aren't you?
Yeah. Need some information from the ruins.
Well, watch your step. Rockfall is a big problem. Unless increasing your friction coefficient is another one of your talents. That was a physics joke.
Okay. Thanks for the warning.
Oh, local legend holds that those ruins are chock full of ghosts.
Of course, I would not believe in that kind of thing.
But you tell me if you saw one, yeah?
You bet. Barkeep.
What can I do for you?
Well, I'm waiting for you.
It was good to see you.
Caracol!
Cal, I've got Caracol. A question for an accomplished warrior like yourself. Say your enemies are closing in fast, with blasters drawn and murder in their eyes.
Okay.
What do you do?
I focus on the moment and trust my training. Overthinking what will happen can make you freeze up.
Yeah! That makes sense!
But the most important thing is to know what you're fighting for.
My life?
And that's a start.
I wish I could be a fearless warrior like you. But I can't. So I'm glad you're around.
Ew.
I wish those raiders would just leave us alone. Every time they smash things up, I'm the one who's gotta fix them.
The outpost is lucky to have you.
Sure. I just wish I could build something that couldn't be knocked down, that's all.
Yeah, me too.
Gets lonely patching up the outpost on my own. Nice if I had a partner.
All right, I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, it's you!
Oh, yeah?
You're the new guy, right? Sorry, I missed that. Say that again?
I didn't say anything.
Oh, right. Must be that ringing in my ears. The other day, this roller mine blew up, nearly took my head off. There's a building just off the path to Dredge Canyon. That's where the roller nearly got me. I bet they're guarding something useful, but I'm not going back there.
Maybe we'll check it out.
Be my guest. And be careful! This ringing in my ears is driving me crazy!
Thank you.
You check out those rollers in the building yet?
Have you two had any run-ins with the raiders?
They wouldn't dare.
And we don't do much running.
But I do hate what they've done to this outpost.
I hate how they're always rooting through our outpost scrap heaps.
I hate how they scream all the time.
You haven't had your beauty sleep in months.
Looking at you, you haven't had beauty sleep in the past 100 cycles.
Something you need?
Huh?
Ah, what?
Hey,
Hey, you! You're the one taking shots at the Raiders, right?
That's me.
Bad idea. The Raiders have got eyes all over the Reach.
What kind of eyes?
Ravis has got a watchtower in the valley.
Maybe I'll check it out.
Figured you'd say that. Head towards the spires. Can't miss it.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since.
Hey there.
How are
you? For the soundscape too?
Hey, back. I heard there was someone collecting samples up here.
That's right, man. Didi's been all over these glider calls.
Yeah, it's sounding great. You know, Kailun's saloon down in the outpost is starving for some live entertainment.
Might not be a bad call. Didi swore one of those beasts gave him some side eye. Yeah, we're in. We'll catch you back at the outpost.
See
Woohoo!
You there.
We did it! Yay!
Didi and I are just gonna finish up here.
Several days later.
Cool. By the way, don't go into old mines. I was reading an interesting Reddit thread. It's not even like the fear of it collapsing, but it's literally like there will be pockets of toxic air and you won't even know you're affected by it till it's too late.
BD, count yourself lucky you can't smell.
Is this sulfur or something? Old mines think alike, ha ha ha. Oh yeah, I have the big boy weapon now. I see those dangerous roly pulleys. Bro, lay off me.
Hey, BD.
Ah, they were poking me. Rumor has it. Whoa, that was cool. I like ran and did it like a front. Foot kick. Big boy gun. Oh! Bro, move.
This door's not budging.
Bro, okay. I hope it gives you everything
this
you ever wanted
ruins.
And more. I need a gust of wind, don't I? Bro, give me Mando vibes!
Bounty Hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Charlie is fine!
Great. Bro! Oh, great. I don't have any of my juices. You suck, bro. again.
Oh, nicely done.
Right, you're not trying to bounty hunt me, are you?
Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take.
Oh, she's a little more zingy than I would have expected.
The only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over.
Look at that sway walk she's got.
Everybody's got rockets except me.
Right. Cage bounties unlocked. Who gives a puck?
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Okay.
Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter. Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
All right, where's this booble bobble I need? Padawan. Have you seen a floaty floating around here? Gosh dang it. I wanted to throw the spiky boys into him. Gross! Of course, I get killed slowly by a rolling spike ball. When's the next Star Wars thing coming out? Help me out, buddy.
All this piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Bro. Need it to turn. I don't know.
Ah!
Sorry, buddy. What's the time? Well, it's gotta be close to midnight. I had a knack from way back. Did you guys watch Rent? Rosario Dawson stars in that. She sings.
Got something to help me?
Oh no! Crap. That's right.
We're not the only ones looking for something here. I think it could be Dagon.
What am I trying to do? Shoot a laser? Probably down there, eventually. Every time, I'm never prepared.
Welcome,
Jedi. Is that Centauri Kree? Yeah, let's see.
Oh, a hybrid. No, we need to push it this way. Is it stuck?
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
So this is like a studying room.
I understand, Master.
Now I know, we've been in like 300.
You have somewhere to be. Very well, but return later.
Thank you. I will.
Aww.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
I'm excited! I'm gonna go to Tananor. You ball. Now what? Was it just a holding place? Oh, I needed to go through here. Piss. It doesn't go through the glass, though. Does it? I don't think I can break it yet. It says blocked, so. Yeah, red means don't bother.
Welcome,
ride that updraft across?
They're everywhere. Help! Oh, phew. So where am I supposed to fly? Over here.
Is there anything inside?
Help! Bro. I don't know if there's a right way to do it, or
questions find answers. Together.
They're after you.
not a threat.
Get him!
I need one.
Finish him off!
Fight with me.
Die! My mic is evil! Ah! Is my mic evil? From my perspective, the Jedi are evil! Bum 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 bum.
Wonder what secrets this place is hiding.
Secrets. Have no friends. Secrets.
It's overgrown.
Secrets are no fun. Secrets for someone. Oh no, is it? Hello? Is that better?
Okay, let's try it out.
BD1 can now spray Kobo matter on surfaces. Spray a path of Kobo matter onto Kobo tuner beams to burn away obstacles.
I'll need to extend the energy to that matter. Maybe we can use your grinder.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
Neat trick, buddy.
Okay.
Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember.
Hold that for me. Thank you. So that's where it wants me to go.
Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
I want to laser everything.
Try this.
Get off me here, scum!
Come here! Freedom!
Limbs, goodbye.